for our 10 subscribers. Thanks to you guys. I wouldn't be making videos. Get my glasses on. Confusing. Okay. And to interact, make the indicated move with the right stick. Alrighty. Well, here we go. We are getting up. Slowly, see how you can control the animation speed. Oh, you're one ugly motherfucker. Hold R2 to walk. Use the left stick to change direction. Let's just close everything. At any time, you can listen to what your character thinks by pressing and holding down L2.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Okay. You're moving. I am hitting the keys and nothing is happening. Oh, okay. What do we got?
Gone
here?
Shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Oh, how sweet. What do we got in here? Get undressed. Pop your ass in that shower, you stink, motherfucker. You stink ass motherfucker. I smell you from here, dude. That was quick. He takes showers quicker than me. Move the whole controller up and down quickly until it disappears. Oh yeah, this is very interactive. Can we get rid of the motion controls, please, Sony? Did you just put on the same underwear? I wasn't paying attention. Let's brush your stank breath. There we go. Is this gonna be a chore too? Oh, of course it is. my goodness, are you kidding me? That is it. We're done. Oh, come on. This dude about to go stank breath the rest of the game. Just to let y'all know, stank breath up in here. When this type of symbol appears, unfold the movement slowly with the right stick. Sure, that's double. You ain't gonna lynch that shit off. What's wrong with you? I guess he's done.
I'm as clean as a whistle. Time to get dressed. Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake.
Okay, let's go get dressed. Is this my room? I don't remember this room. Ah, there we go. I don't want to wear that. I should be able to choose what I wear. Come on, Sony. Good game, though. Nice graphics. With the jeans, boots with the fur. And he got them steel-toe Timberlands on. Styling and profiling. Okay, what do you think now?
I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done.
Okay. So what do you do for a living? Oh, what do we got here? You look happily married, sir. I wonder what his wife does for a living. Probably the kids' rooms. Hey, look at them little rugrats playing outside. Is this, wait. So if that's downstairs, then what's in this room? Oh yeah. We gotta take a leak, just real quick though. That bird don't sound too happy that I'm taking a leak. What? I don't get the option to wash my hands. That's kind of nasty. Traveling in the city. Whoa. Looks like there was a birthday party here recently.
Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time?
I don't know about that, sir. You're a very busy guy. Yo, sir, I thought we were squeezing a little bit of garden time. Oh, that was cool. What's up here? And it's Rich Mofo's house. TV. Not interested. Let's check it out. Watching cartoons are boring. Oh. I'm not going to do that because of copyrights. Don't want to get a copyright strike. Saw something out of the corner of my eye. You move so slowly. Hey, go back. Stop. Ah, he's an architect. Rip it out. Rip it out. Oh, it only allows you to look outside. That's no fun. House is pretty small, but it looks nice. About the stars and have poor hygiene. Oh, that's so nasty.
I hope Grace found a present for Jason's birthday. Oof, it's stuffy in here. I should get some fresh air in the garden. It's almost lunchtime. Grace and the kids will be back any minute. I could go for a cup of coffee.
He got a Keurig. I was not downstairs.
Dad!
Hey, Dad! Take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
Eight shot.
I'm coming.
I'll do it.
I'm sorry. I just wasn't thinking.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired, because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the client next month.
Ugh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
I told Grace I'd take care of the plates. I'll go play with the kids after.
Hey, Ethan. I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked. That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan! You said you were going to be careful.
I'm sorry, I'll be more gentle.
I think I'll go outside and play with the kids.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first!
No, me...
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
cute.
It's my turn now.
All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter.
Come on, Dad, show us how strong
you are.
Yeah,
show us big muscles.
Be careful, hang on.
I thought I was gonna fail that.
This time you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling.
Say your prayers.
Ready, kids? You
coming in?
So we're just gonna toss that on the ground just like that? Okay.
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere.
Sean?
Aww.
What's up?
It's Merlin.
Birdie died.
He's dead.
Your birdie died.
He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know, it's not fair, buddy.
I'd like to have a quick look at some shoes for Sean. Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise, he won't be long.
Sure, no problem. We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
He's a skater, dude.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Get over here, boy. What's wrong with you?
Jason!
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There are an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Sir, you owe me $2.
Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon, and I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Ow!
Jason!
Ow!
Jason!
Nuts! Watch it!
Jason!
Jason!
Jason! Jason! Jason! Jason! Jason! Jason!
Why do you run off like that? Recognize all the work that has gone into this game. This game is massive. It is beautiful. Graphics are good. I mean, the rain effect. I bet you're going to see that a lot because it's heavy rain. But 2 years later, sorry, I was going to go wrong.
Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Excuse me. Thank you. Teddy. No.
Sean hasn't done his homework yet. Time for a snack. Maybe Sean is hungry.
Time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
Drink, drink, chug, 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 chug. Chug, 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 chug. Chug, 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 chug.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
All right, I'll come back a little later. Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, thanks, I'm not hungry yet.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends, how things are going.
Nothing special.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
Oh, play again. What do you mean you'd rather watch TV? Time for homework, bud.
You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you.
Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Oh, yeah, because it's almost dinner time. Almost dinner time. How are we going to help him? Like, seriously. It's dinner time, dude.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
Greece has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready.
What is that, pizza? I can't tell.
You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Let's go, kid. It's almost your bedtime.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
All right, we'll wait a little before going to bed. But don't say anything to your mother, okay?
That's truly sad. You lost one kid and the other kid don't want nothing to do with him. Poor kid. What time is it?
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
That's how you spell pajamas? I never knew that. P-Y-J-A-M-A-S. That's crazy. Can I pick up this apple and throw it in the trash? That'd be great. I like a tidy home. Just ask my kids. Fall over the banister or some shit. So sad.
Good night, Sean.
Good night.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
I know right where that son of a bitch is. It was on top of the washer, or the dryer, one of the two.
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, John.
Night.
Good night, your little butt crack.
Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
Good night, Sean.
That was loud. Uh-oh. What's going on? Dude, I am mad, dude. This is rough. What the hell? An origami. I wonder if this game has been saved. Interactive drama. It's pretty cool. Oh, I'm this guy now.
Lauren Winter. Ring any bells?
Nope. Can't say it does. Oh, that Lauren Winter. Third floor, last door on the left at the end of the corridor.
This dude just routed this chick out. Third floor, last door on the left. Okay, I'm guessing we're on the third floor. Last door on the left. Knock, knock, bitch.
Lauren Winter?
Sorry, I only see clients by appointment.
Wait.
It's $50. I don't kiss and I don't do any weird shit.
Fine by me.
I'm guessing $50.
Put your money on the table. You got exactly 10 minutes when the alarm rings, it's over, okay? You should take your clothes off. We ain't got all day.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Ugh, shit, a cop. I should have known. What do you want, a freebie? Is that it?
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the Origami Killer asked me to investigate the murders. I came here just to ask you some questions about Johnny.
I already told the police all I know and have nothing to add. Leave me alone.
I understand, Lauren. I know what you're going through.
Oh, yeah? You know what it feels like to find your own son's body on a wasteland? I'm sorry, ooh. I don't believe you have the slightest idea what I'm going through, Mr. Shelby.
The killer is walking around free as we speak. He'll kill again if he's not arrested.
My Johnny's dead, so what difference does it make?
If we don't find the killer, there'll be other mothers who find their son's body on a deserted wasteland. But you're right. Why should you care? It's not your problem anymore, right?
What do you want to know?
I tricked her.
Did Johnny live with you?
Yes. Of course, I made sure he never met any of my clients. I wanted to stop, you know. But we needed the money. I was trying to earn enough to get us out of here.
Tell me about Johnny. What kind of kid was he?
Johnny was really a good boy. Sometimes he fought with other kids who called me a, you know. In his own way, I think he understood what was going on.
Oh, poor kid.
Tell me about Johnny's father.
A loser without a job who liked to beat me after a few drinks. He left the day Johnny disappeared. I ain't seen him since.
A man who wants to put her hands on a woman ain't nothing but a bitch. And you can demonetize me all you want. A bitch. You put your hands on him, you a bitch.
Is that it? No more questions?
How did your son disappear?
He used to go play with the neighborhood kids after school. It was pouring down something awful that day. I'll never forget it. All his friends came home around 5. All except him. Time's up, Mr. Shelby. I hope you got what you wanted. Now get out of here.
Well, if you remember anything, the smallest detail, give me a call.
Open up, baby. It's me.
Troy, what are you doing here? I already told you I don't want to see you anymore.
Sorry, Del, but I really wanted to see you. What do you want, asshole?
Lauren, is everything all right?
She's just swell. Now beat it, loser.
Oh, hell no.
Again? If you're looking for trouble, you found it. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Oh!
I'm gonna lay down.
Are you all right?
Better than him, I guess. Who is he?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent, and I told him I didn't want to see him anymore.
Well, you should be careful. He'll probably be back. Sorry about the mess.
Mr. Shelby?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Like that are assholes. Oh, this dude get fucked up. I can't believe he forgot which pocket his inhaler was in. I thought I was done for. Private Eye, new trophy earned. White Knight. Good. good game. What do you guys think? You think it's a good game? Leave a like. If you like what I got to say, comment. Subscribe if you enjoy my videos. Let's get out this car. This is my 10 subscriber special.
The zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
Yeah, I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks. Video memo recording. Agent 47023, Norman Jaden. Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.